are losing mm-hmm. instead of going back. Yeah. Okay, so just do this and then.
Okay. So okay. In the palpable on mitral valve, what kind of measure you do?
Ah, okay. Good point, doctor. Okay, in mitral valve. Okay, her case is sinus rhythm, mm-hmm. right? Mm-hmm. But she's kind of maybe taken valve. Mm-hmm. Okay, so most of the time, okay. We can do mitral EA, mm-hmm, yeah. but because her heart rate is 98, mm-hmm. I think it's fused already. And here comes now, see this, this one, doctor, is A. Mm-hmm. This is actually what's happened to your diastole mm-hmm. here, they're fused mm-hmm. because her heart rate is 98. Mm-hmm. You usually see this one if the heart rate is about 1. Yeah. But if she's relaxed, maybe we can get a good M.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay. So you only, even though we do like this, doctor, you see,
yeah,
see, they can, they're really fused because yeah. this is gonna be your A. It cannot be your E.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. Okay. And sometimes, doctor, by the way, even though you have example MR, you can still move this one up, mm-hmm. even though you want to see.
Okay.
Or you can move this one down if you want to see some, you know, more of this one. Okay. Even after, mm-hmm. but by right, let's do like in the middle.
Okay.
Okay. I just store this one there. Mitral EA. I'm not sure. Are you familiar with tissue velocity, doctor?
We did not know that before.
We'll do the TVI, mm-hmm. doctor. Huh?
Yeah, TVI.
Just keep on moving. Okay. TDI. Let's see. Okay. This. Okay. Move. Okay.
So the TDI you do here. On the Palda Plus also.
Yes, okay. Yes. So you do like this. Remember this ENA? Mm-hmm. I go baseline up.
You on highlight on. I see.
What is the stand for TDI?
Tissue Doppler imaging. Oh, mm-hmm. Yes. So this one you need to see also because now it's reversed. This is you see, this is your E, this is now your A.
Yeah.
Unlike in mitral inflow, you cannot see them because they're fused. Mm-hmm. TVI, it shows you good that you can see your E and A, and this is your systole.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Okay.
So you do the merge, and no?
Yeah, okay. We go like this, doctor. So let me see, mitral. Oh, okay. I will activate your. Okay, this is E frame. You see?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Yeah. So this is going to tell you your E, A, and your systole.
Mm-hmm, okay.
Yeah, that's what you do your measurement. Maybe we can get a better patient who's not gonna be okay. So let's try.
We may be finished for her now because she's too long. We may be replace another patient.
Yeah. Okay. Last one. While at this, you know, since you got, let's see, very quick one. Okay. So mitral EA TDI doctor, mm-hmm. you measure now LVOT, right?
Mm-hmm.
You measure LVOT. Okay. Always push the cursor even though you don't have those. Okay. In between, huh? Has to be very careful in between, not inside, but
in between.
Yeah, LVO in between the mitral.
And I don't just
okay. Okay, huh? Like this at the opening.
Okay. So with opening the aortic valve opening or mitral valve opening?
Ours is between, doctor, because this is mitral, right?
Okay.
Yeah.
So this is your aortic valve here. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Cannot be inside because you might get already a wrong value.
Okay.
Okay, hold on. Let's open. Okay, good. You know already. Okay?
So that is the E. This is the A,
no? No, this is aortic valve, okay. LVOT.
Aortic valve.
Yes,
okay.
LVOT. Mm-hmm. So if I go measure, doctor, see if I got a good wave, I press auto. See?
Oh, you press auto, it's baby laser. Oh.
So if you got AF, you're happy. You don't have to measure 1111, right? Okay. At least this one, it will show you average.
So
okay.
Can you go back? I checked several times, never happened this one. Can you go back?
Sure. No, it never happened because no one showed you yet. Don't worry, doctor. Now you know, okay? Let's do. Okay, I better just store this one. Okay.
Okay.
I will just scan. Okay, doctor.
Mm-hmm.
Cursor. Put now on the aortic valve. Before the aortic valve. Okay,
I see
better.
Correctly with you.
Yes, okay.
I think so.
Yes.
We put
PW. Okay?
Okay.
You freeze. You press measure. You see aortic valve, right?
Mm-hmm.
Trace is you drawing. Mm-hmm. This is velocity. You press auto.
You press on the auto. Oh,
yes.
I see.
Okay. Now this one, he's saying he is not sure because he might pick this one, he might pick this, so he don't want. If you don't like some measurement, you put this one here, right? You see now there's a line, right?
Yeah.
You say, I don't like. You cross. Come on, doctor. I don't like, I only like this two.
Yeah, I see. So you put the cross here.
Yeah.
I see. Okay.
Now you see that? Okay, let's do one good. Okay. Measure. Okay, press. Doctor, please press measure. Measure now this trace. You go auto.
Auto also. Okay.
Now you increase the sensitivity, doctor. Because sometimes it's ugly, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So here we increase here.
Yes.
Okay.
Good.
If we don't want to press auto, what we gonna do?
And then you go manual.
Manual.
Yeah, press doctor. Oh no.
Oh,
this one cancel. Okay, press measure. Okay, usually, press only trace.
Usually we put the one here.
Yes.
That's why we did not see the auto. That.
Correct.
So then we do on this manual.
Yes, and then you know you're shake.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
So now, I mean, it's good. Okay, by the way, I'm not sure if you're familiar. Okay, something like this manual, right? You go like this.
Yeah.
And then you don't like, you just go back.
Okay,
but now at least you know you can have the
auto.
You see now, so you got AS. It's the same as in mitral valve, doctor.
Okay. So here.
Yes. Click, doctor, whatever you want.
My goodness. My hand was not decent. So usually we're doing like that, and how can we move the cursor off?
Can.
So the every.
Oh, but this is PW only, doctor.
Oh, that is the PW. Okay.
Yes, I go with CW. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Okay, I will just only magic my aortic valve, huh? Okay, valve
okay,
by
yeah.
the valve. Okay, so doctor, CW. Okay, you adjust. Scale. No, your scale. Up, doctor, because we need aortic valve, right? Okay, you adjust your scale. Yes, very good. More, because she's normal anyway, right?
Yeah.
This is not artifact. This is the valve click.
Yeah.
This is her aortic valve. Yep. Not sure.
So we still go in here.
Yes.
Okay.
AO.
Aortic valve.
Yeah.
Yes.
So that is the
Please AO. Remove if you don't like one of the measurement, doctor. You try. Yes.
Okay. So we just remove that. Three.
Yes.
So that
if
is
you don't like.
Okay.
We're good.
Try again.
Now it's your time. Okay. No, to the next patient, you try. Okay. Because I think we take the next patient. Okay. So from here. Okay. We'll not do anything. From here, she's a bit, you know. Okay. Try. I wish I can show the tricuspid, but because she's lying flat.
See, maybe in a 4 feet, we maybe change another patient.
Do you do pulmo? Do you do
IVC?
Yeah, IVC.
Very good.
Yeah, that's
see.
Yeah.
So just slowly only rotate. I don't even have to ask her to breathe in.
Yeah.
It's normal.
Okay.
So usually you merge it, is only do the caliper only like that, right?
Caliper?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, but there's one way to do it also, doctor.
So. Okay, you go to the amount.
Yeah,
yes.
Because I don't ask her, like, you know, see? From here, I know she got already inspiration, expiration. Normal. It collapse.
Okay.
And then we use caliper to measure.
Yeah.
It. Okay.
Caliper is very simple.
Okay.
Okay.
Right? Let's get another model because okay. The patient is already.
I think you can get it out.
Okay. So when you finish already, you mean to say patient, then just end the exam. At least you can practice something. See?